roughly 10 to 20% of sales qualified leads are actually closed, right? So if your lifetime value of customer is $100,000, then the value of sales qualified lead is already $10,000. Just think about it, $10,000, right? So the value of having a high quality call is expected value is roughly $10,000. And this is not money you want to leave on table. You don't want to have poor quality follow-up. You don't want your interns or your junior salespeople always make the call. You don't want this to be responsibility of person who has nothing to do. So you need really well-trained sales who are highly motivated, who are following the process, the script, and basically implementing the best practice. And you also want that person to be regularly coached by more senior sales. And simply because of simple reason, if the stakes are so high and if the average size of deal is really in that amount of money, it makes every bit of sense to really invest in proper sales follow-up, to have properly sale-trained person, and so on. So never underestimate the quality, the necessary quality of good follow-up.